night in a blast. Riding through Grant's tomb in shotgun position with my Timbs in the dash. Front a little something, but ain't no haps in the tombs. If you ain't whole stacks, you feeling me? Ain't that like I'm in an 85 celebrity. Stuck in between, act legendary. And Beamer standing ahead of me, getting no love. So off to find a park and we went. Our priority intent was hiding behind the tent. As we rolled up to the parking, I rose up from my passenger seat to find a pair of eyes sparkling. I froze up and my mind began darkening. What?
Baby, won't you be mine?
Chick I step to in my lifetime ends up deceiving me. Oh well, it ain't gonna hurt, but getting jerked is a way of life for flirts. I like taxes and perks, you have to pay the price. Let me see what she's all about. Hold up, I don't wanna run off with the mouth, so let me find out what I'ma talk about. But letting this chick walk about is out of the question. I asked my man for suggestions, he told me chicks ain't worth stressing. So now we got me second guessing, but I know I have to get her. She noticed my eyeballs and dress her, not throughout the pressure. I had to say something or stay suffering. I played it off and stood shut and sat on the trunk. Divided the boy and the man from inside me and stood back up. Perfect timing, guess what? For my mind to begin darkening. Yup.
Baby, won't you be mine?
At me, reminding me on my past history and how I ain't care about no girls dissing me. But usually I be aight in a similar situation, but my brain remains darkening. But a ray of light allows me to see through her, allowing me to speak to her. You know something? All it really takes is me simply introducing myself. So I've put her on to how I've made her fool of myself. She said a man with no confidence is a man she don't need, and swiftly deaded me like the admirable Apollo Creed. I guess it wasn't meant to be, you know. It's time to rehabilitate the darkness my brain creates.
Baby, won't you be mine?
Can't keep running.
Like a dream come true.
Baby, won't you be mine?
Can't keep running.
You're the life of my life.